Hello everyone, how are you all? I know you all are missing your friends in school, right? That's why I thought to tell you a story of two best friends who sit together, eat together, play together, and study together. They are Rita and Meeta. One day, they both were studying together and suddenly they started fighting. When the teacher asked the reason of their fight, Rita said, "I am 6 years old and I am elder than Meeta." On the other hand, Meeta said, "No, I am 6 years old and I am elder than Rita." On this, teacher said, Wait. You both are 6 years old and no one is elder. You both are equal." On listening this, they both got confused. Equal? What do you mean by equal? Rita asked from the teacher. On this, the teacher explained that being the same is being equal. For example, Rita and Meeta, you both are of same age, 6 years old, right? So you both are equal. And you know what? To show the two things or two numbers equal, we put equals to sign. On listening this, Meeta asked the teacher that if the two numbers are not same, then what will happen? The teacher replied that when two numbers are not same, then they are not equal. For example, there are two baskets. One basket is having 8 apples and the other basket is having 3 apples. So the number of apples are not same in both the baskets. So we will put a cut sign while writing equals to. This means that the number of apples in both the baskets are not equal. So the concept was clear to Rita and Meeta, and they said sorry to each other and were friends again. I hope with Rita and Meeta, you all have understood the concept of equals to and not equals to. Now let's find out if they are equal or not equal. In picture number one, there are two frogs, and in picture number two, there are three frogs. That means we will put not equals to sign because the number of frogs in both the pictures are not equal. Now coming up to next. Oh, number 35 and number 35. Both the numbers are same. That means we will put equals to sign because both the numbers are equal. Oh, on one side it's 95 and on the other 85. So these two numbers are not same, so they are not equal and we will put not equals to sign. 05, 0 is coming on the left side. That means it is 5 and on the other side it is 50. So 5 and 50, are they equal? No, they are not equal. So we will put not equals to sign. Wow, you did very well. It was nice meeting you. Bye-bye. Take care.